New ingredients.
You making guacamole?
Yep.
Non-spicy, so it's good.
You put your jalapenos in there?
Well, you don't want to throw jalapeno because some people can't eat spicy, so I gotta make the right amount.
I put a little bit of lemon to the barbecue. Yeah.
See how much tomato I'm gonna put in here. This is a juicy tomato, man. Look at this.
What are you making? Guacamole?
Guacamole dip.
I didn't know guacamole dip had tomato.
Yeah, you can do whatever you want to do with it.
Oh.
It's a stuff. You can do whatever you want to do with your dip.
A lot of guacamole is happening.
See? Look how nice that is. I know. I wanted for one other one. I cannot believe myself. I tried to eat.
Filming the whole thing,
Ozzy.
Filming the whole thing.
This with. See, this tastes good first. Have it taste good before I put it in. If it doesn't taste good, I won't put it in. Kind of sour, but I think it's good enough. Let me just put it in. It's good enough to go with the flow.
Good enough. Where's the rib?
Right there, man. I want to try the rib right now.
I don't know where anything is.
The rib is in that container right there.
Oh,
look at that. Sorry, make this quicker.
Oh. That's gonna get rice. It's got saran wrap on it.
Yeah, throw cucumber on there. Just keep a fresh taste to it. Video.
It's gonna be a YouTube star. Make millions.
I wish. Cut two.
There we go.
I'm waiting for the guacamole.
It's coming.
How much salt do you need?
Already? I'll try that spicy one for lunch.
Two spoons.
Oh, that's the biggest one.
That's a lot.
That's a lot? Last time she said I didn't make enough.
He got mad.
I'm like, yo, I gotta make you bigger.
Okay. Yeah, Dino.
Dino play with food.
Dino play with food. We'll eat tomorrow. Look at that. Boing.
Double. Oh my god. So, alright. So, this is finally done. Got my.
No more Instagram for you, Dino.
Going for the rib. Oh yeah, look at that rib.